Prelude number 3 by Villa-Lobos. The following year, 1963, with Breen still only 29, he topped the bill along with Fontaine and Nureyev in a BBC gala performance.
What a beautiful melody that is, isn't it?
It is, marvellous.
Villa-Lobos, yes?
That's right. It's from a set of five preludes which he wrote for the guitar.